Tack så, ses! Husqvarna 701 Vitpilen. First ride. Riding position is very different from my speed record. Leaning forward a lot. But nice. Holds pretty good. Saddle is kind of stiff, but not too stiff. Look at the mirrors. That was the smallest mirrors I have ever seen. En stonka, som vi kallar det. En stonka. Den största enstonkan som finns att köpa, tror jag. This won't be an in-depth review. I'm gonna try it out. What do you say? First impressions. It's kind of cool when you can grip the tank with your legs. Perfect fit. It's not slow. I think it has 74 or 75 horsepower. It vibrates some, but not too much. White arrow. Vitpilen. Husqvarna Vitpilen. Vinkar då för fan. När kommer farande på min vitbil. Hahaha. riding slow at the three, third or fourth gear, you can feel how it vibrates a lot. But it's beautiful. It's an awesome motorcycle. Good. Fuel range 230 kilometers, so I can go for a long ride. Stable. I think I reached the top speed, 160 plus something. The shift down. It is so different from a 2, 3, 4 cylinder motor. Let's stop here somewhere and take a little look at it. Let's stop here in the shadow. In the shadow. I killed a lot of bugs. A good thing they took off the standard mirrors, but this mirror is a bit small maybe, and only on one side. Yeah, they put on the Akrapovic. Personally, I would have preferred if they kept the stock exhaust, where it says Husqvarna instead of Akrapovic. It kind of, I don't know, ruins the image a bit. The Husqvarna logo is everywhere. There. 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 And there. And there. Yeah, you got the picture. Pretty nice saddle. Not too hard. Damn, this bike looks cool. They really managed to get the design right on this bike. Yeah. Should I trade my speed triple for this bike? I don't know. I really don't know. It's a fun bike and it looks gorgeous, but I think I might miss the power on the speed triple. The fan is on. It's very hot today. And I've been running it pretty hard too, so. Look at that tail light. It's really, really cool. All right. I don't know if you can adjust the back shock. Front shock. Can you can. How much was the weight on this thing? 150 or something, I think. Very light. Some critics say that the bike is too expensive. I don't know. 98,000 Swedish crowns. But I don't know. The dumbest critic I've heard was when it has only one cylinder. How can it be so expensive? So just because it has one cylinder instead of two, the price should be cut in half. A motorcycle is more than just the cylinder, you know? You buy a bike like this for the looks and the feeling. Not the performance. Although the performance is good enough. Some say it's a hipster bike. All right, count me in as a hipster then. But no, I won't trade it. I won't trade my speed triple for this bike. I'll keep my speed triple. I don't remember. Oh, well, the shocks are good. I don't remember if this bike had a quick shifter. Since I'm not sure, I'm not going to try it. I think it has, but. Maybe I'll buy myself a used Silverpilen instead, from 1950s. Yeah, well, but KTM has done a great job on this bike. That's for sure. Looks awesome. And feels good, runs good. So some say that KTM has quality problems on their bikes, but I don't know. People say so much. People talk so much. The guy at the shop told me they sold quite a lot of this, both Vipilen and Swappilen. From the smaller one, the 401 and the 701. Yeah, this is a perfect city bike and excellent bike for smaller twisty roads. I wouldn't want to do any touring on a bike like this. Sitting on an autobahn or highway or roads like that. Yeah. Awesome bike.